Let me go to Elena in West Virginia. Elena?
Hi, thanks.
Yes.
Hi. How are you? Thanks for taking my call.
Sure thing.
My parents each year like to give their grandkids like a substantial savings bond.
Mm-hmm.
My husband and I were talking, and we were wondering if it would be more wise to have my parents maybe directly invest that money into like a 529 account or something for our children rather than savings bonds. Any advice on that?
Yeah, I mean, I think it would be. I mean, I think it would be. Listen, there's nothing wrong with savings bonds. They're not a bad thing. They're not going to hurt you in any way. You know, from an interest standpoint and what they earn interest-wise as you wait for them to mature, you know, it's okay. It's a little bit better than you're going to do in a CD, probably, say. You know, it's conservative. Okay. But at the same time, if you've got a 529 plan that is, you know, is doing pretty well and you're trying to focus and get as much money that you're contributing and anybody else is contributing to that into that 529 plan to grow that, I think it would be it's not unreasonable at all to ask them if they would do that instead of buying a $500 savings bond that they would put $250, you know, put that $250 into a, you know, the 529 plan. And I think that makes a lot of sense. So I think that's a reasonable thing to ask. I would probably prefer that. I think you're going to do a little bit better than, over the long run, since you have a lot of time, over the long run with that money in your 529 plan.